I'm in a tricky position. I guess you know. Got me a boatload of terribly strange folk, making my life a little more interesting than I generally like. Chief among them, an alliance mole, likes to shoot at girls when he's nervous. Now, I gotta know how close the alliance is, exactly how much you told them before Wash scrambled your call. So, I've given Jayne here the job of finding out.
He was non-specific as to how.
Now you only gotta scare him.
Pain is scary.
Just do it right.
You have any idea how much trouble you're in?
Gee, I've never been in trouble with the law before.
No, not like this you haven't. You think this is just a smuggling rap? The package that boy is carrying...
It's a girl. She's cute, too. Except I don't think she's all there, you know? Of course, not all of her has to be.
That girl is a precious commodity. They'll come after her. Long after you bury me, they'll be coming.
Oh, I'm not gonna kill you, Dobson. What's your first name?
Lawrence.
Lawrence? No. Just gonna cut on you till you tell me how much they know.
They know everything. They know every name, every record. They know how many nose hairs you've got.
Ah, see, I don't know a damn thing. It's all over your face. I ain't even... It's gonna get me an ear, too. Aren't you an officer of the law? Well, don't they teach you how to withstand interrogation? You can't even tell a damn lie.
Okay, I can see you're not an idiot.
Wish I could say the same, Lawrence, but this is disappointing as hell.
Let me speak a language you will understand. Money. This girl is worth a lot of money. I mean, a lot. You kill me, there's nothing. But if you help me out, you'll have enough to buy your own ship. Better one than this piece of crap.
Does helping you out mean turning on the captain?
Yes, it does.